friend. I come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. Turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light of song, 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs, voices never share, no one there disturb the sound of silence. Who said I do not know? Grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might lead you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echo the wells of silence. And the people bow and pray to the neon god in vain. Flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming, and the sun said the words of a prophet are in answer, gray walls and tenement halls.